kepada Perdana Menteri Dato' Sri Najib Razak dan Menteri Pelajaran. Akan bacakan kenyataan dalam bahasa Malaysia, kemudiannya dalam bahasa Inggeris. Tugas saya sebagai wakil rakyat untuk memaklumkan kepada umum, there has been this effort by them. You know, they are not giving up and they really want to pursue their dreams and return to Malaysia to serve us in future. So the two demands I am urging, the first for the Prime Minister to take our scholars' proposal to reconsider the cancellation of the 744 JPA overseas scholarships, including, of course, the recommencement of the renowned university program. And I did mention, I commend the Prime Minister for his willingness to engage with the students firsthand. Now we await for his promise to be fulfilled. And the second, for the private sector to reinvigorate its previous efforts by providing opportunities of sponsorship for these students. An investment in the education of our youth, our future thinkers. I will also follow up by writing a letter to the Prime Minister. I think when you talk about education, it really has no political bearing. I mean, everyone should be supporting this initiative. And I think what they've done, they've actually met with all the government reps, and I'm highlighting their plight, and I hope that the media will please treat this with a lot of urgency. We have a lot of shenanigans that's taking place in Malaysia. People are really tired of the politics. I think one thing we can all invest in is education.